fuckers! It is time.
What? What? Stereo relativity. a spirituality, a track in my memory. Searching for something significant deep within me. I wanna travel the world and listen for seas. I venture to the desert with some water and fantasy. He's out some of my energy, power can see. He's up before I can ever see. A new dimension feel, knowledge and harmony. One brother to another, you back and play your drum. Hey. Your moves, get your dead, nigga, fuck the kill, donkey. Sit around, you dogs, they don't know how it is, it's on the up dog. You know what? Motherfuck y'all, cause I'm the murder. Big dog, big brother, on the block. Get money, but get old and rock it, hip hop. Nothing to make hell, but today hello. And we rock, slide up to a whole different beat. Bang, bang, chitty, chitty. I'm a badass nigga from around the LA city. I'm not your neighbor, mania. The flavor and the behavior.
Trust, it's a must. Rip off your clothes and expose your mind.
Cause it's a
up in my ass week. And I've been running with the blue balls since last week. And if you ask me, I'll be glad to free. I do we get blood, baby. I'm gonna get down. Yeah.
I'm gonna make it hot.
Good,
I'm about to cop to be hit the spot.
Good,
I'm gonna make it hot.
Fuck yeah! Come on! The fucking titties out! I met him a damn, and as a damn was his game, I reached a bloody hand. Showed up my battery ram, then we had a slam. Damn! He helped me like him home, I had a jam. Well, let my kamikaze and pretend my behind woke up from a dream. Shit was all on my mind, stay. Happens all the time, G. Yeah! What? Fuck the drug games and girls to complain. And I live until you're sleeping on it, yeah.
You're sick of this, we don't want this dick.
What?
Say what?
Fuck the drug games and girls to complain. And I live until you're sucking my dick.
Get, baby.
Love it, love it.
DYNAMO open air.
Yo, I'm T-Lo for really though, man. It's my boy right here.
T. Lee.
You know what it is.
Stevie P. Mario.
Yo, DJ Arrow. Chicken Boy.
Chicken Boy, yeah. Yo, we're Methods of Mayhem, you know what I'm saying? It's our first festival show in the outdoor loveliness in Europe.
You like playing festivals?
Yeah,
I think there was a lot of
my first one ever playing.
There was a lot of stoned people out there.
Yeah. I think that they. Yeah, it was lovely though.
Yeah, no titties. I don't know what happened. It was all. And people were people got scared or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't get it, dude. That was what I said too. I was like, "What's up?"
They were rocking to Get Naked, but they weren't getting naked.
Yeah, they did get. They got crazy. Now there was a crowd bumping, dog. The crowd was just jamming. You know, a lot of people were just like. Because we're so sonically crazy. I mean, we got so many different flavors flying from every angle that you're just like, the first time seeing us, you just gotta like, some people were just like, whoa, that's some like, they gotta kind of soak it in, you know what I mean? Try to feel the whole vibe. Dude, the people out there were going crazy, man. It was like, we got some pictures. We came back in the bus and peeped them out.
Yeah.
And dude, they were crazy. We're seeing just like full people in there and the whole crowd singing songs. That blown us away. We're like, whoa, I mean, that's.
We've never been here.
That's incredible.
I like indoors better myself. I like lights.
Why is that?
Because it's just a better vibe. There's, you know, there's lights. It's just got a darker flavor, you know? It's cool. Still have fun. But I prefer indoors. I prefer, like, a show with lights and, you know, crazy shit going on.
KoRn, we live in the same, like, we live in Orange County, you know, in California. So we live right by each other. You know, we're in L.A. I mean, basically, everybody's right by each other. So it is weird that music brings us together. On a whole other side of the planet to be with all, you know, types of people from different cultures. It's the most insane thing, you know, and, you know, fuck, we can't even believe it.
For the people that know what I've done in the past would know that in 1994, 95, I was doing this kind of music back then. So this is nothing new for me. As a drummer, I've always been attracted to the beats, always, you know. So I think, you know, this is just music from... You know, lots of years of inspiration from techno to industrial, hip-hop, metal, drum and bass. I like so many different flavors that they just all came out when it was time to write the record. It's really nothing new for me. You know what? In America, Fred Durst and George Clinton came out, Little Kim came out in New York, and we're going to do the Ozfest after we leave Europe next month. And hopefully we'll get the rest of the guys to come out, Kid Rock and Snoop, and you know. So yeah, it'd be nice to do it all, like get them all out for one blowout. Hopefully we'll put that together. That'd be really cool. And then we got to pick the right spot for that too. So, and televise the shit or something.
That's
make it
real.
Rad. Yeah. What do you think about Holland, guys? These guys are the weed smokers. So
yeah,
I'm gonna
pass
the mic.
I was just talking to the fellas. I think we should come here more often. As just a visit,
and vacation, and then throw a show at the end of the vacation. Or maybe do the show first, then vacation. That'd probably be best.
Free but, show, you yeah. know what I'm saying? You just gotta bring a dub sack for this nigga right here, you know what I mean?
Bye. So you guys count down with us. We'll be right back.
Immortal open air.
This one's going way back. Suicidal punk rock style. This is called Fascist Pig. That's how we live here. Not so broken. Not so miserable. Not so broken. Not so broken. Not so head. Take that right out to kill a guy. Oh, we're back. A fascist pig. Little fight. What's this? We don't stop until we get them. I'm a big, a fast-tier pig. Don't bother living here. Put them on to the deck. We just have a first step.
the show today was pretty cool. We played in London last night. We got here about 45 minutes before we went on, woke up and got on stage, and you know, the first festival we actually did was DYNAMO like 7 years ago and stuff, and you know, it's been like 4 or 5 years since we had a record out, so a festival like this gives us a good chance to play in front of a lot of people that haven't seen us for a while, that came from a lot of different places, and a lot of people that never seen us before that are seeing other bands and stuff, and like we say, it's like, it's not who someone comes to see, it's who they go home talking about, so it's a great opportunity for us. We actually played in Amsterdam last summer at the Melkvig. And yeah, that was actually a very good show. It was very crazy. I liked it. Basically, the last 5 years, we had stopped. We were doing some other things. We started back up. The last couple years, we've been touring. We got a couple of guys from Infectious in the band, Mike from Suicidal back in, the other Mike, and basically touring around rather than putting out a record and then touring and stuff. And now we got a new record coming out in August. And this tour right here gives us a chance to do a couple festivals, play a couple shows, playing like one show in each country, do some press, let people see what we're up to, play some new songs and stuff. And then hopefully people get as excited about the new record as we are. We'll be able to come back, do our own shows, and you know, get it going good, Suicidal style. Oh, well, you know, it's one of them ones where, like, a lot of times people, I think they make music and they make music what they think people are gonna like, what they hope people are gonna buy. And we try to make music that we hope that people are gonna like, you know, it'll hit them upside their head, you know. It's like people have that definition of hit record. Some people, yeah, some people say hits are based on how many record sales. They think hits is about how many people stop and think about what's going on. And I think that's what's more important. It's easy to have a song on the radio, go after the next song and the next song. It's hard to have a song where people go, whoa, what was that? And then actually like think about it and apply it to their life and stuff. So we got a lot of songs, I think, that based upon where people are in their life, they'll get something from it. They go, you know, I can relate to that, and relate to it in a way not to like feel like, yeah, man, life sucks, but to sit there and go, you know what, yeah, sometimes life sucks, but you know what, I'm not gonna let it suck no more. I'm gonna do something about it. And I think that's, yeah, that's a suicidal thing, is to admit when things are wrong, but to admit them when they're wrong, to get to work the way to get them that they should be, to get them going right and stuff. And that's hard, you know. It's hard to stand up for yourself, but if you don't do it, ain't nobody else gonna do it, you know. On this tour, basically, it's just a short 2.5 week thing. We get start with a festival, end with a festival, and you know, just going. We're actually going to Bulgaria for the first time and stuff, so that's always cool. Every time we try to go to some country you've never been to and stuff, and that's cool because a lot of people, like, obviously we never been there, and then you got people from Greece, Turkey, all around there, the Albania, that there's like they're gonna go there, so it's kind of like a big thing for them. And we're playing Austria. We go to France tomorrow. Belgium. I'm missing a few. There's a couple of Germany, yeah, of course. And Denmark, Sweden, yeah. I'm not a big Amsterdam fan. And the first time I came to Holland, we played a couple shows before we went to Amsterdam. And very beautiful country till you get to Amsterdam. And then you see all the people all fucked up. And nothing pretty about that and stuff.
So you guys ready to rip this motherfucker apart? Then let's do this. This song is called Wait and Bleed. I fell to you, I suffered. You're the stone and I wonder how well you can see inside myself. What's happening? I fell to you, I suffered. And down the front, I stand up. Let me see your fucking hands in the air. I'm not the only one. I know the man that I'm with, I didn't like it. It is true.
Thank you.
I say, are you fucking with me?
All right, let me see your fucking hands in the air. This is a new twist on an old song. This song is called Spit It Out. Here we go, motherfucker. Since you never give a damn in the first place, maybe it's happy with the temple tone. Gonna get dressed up on the bottle, gonna pop the top. Let us go, take me.
Come on, baby. Woo-hoo!
this. Come on. Everybody. Yeah. Are you motherfuckers over there? Let me see you get the fuck on the ground. Come on. Are you motherfuckers right there? Let me see you get the fuck on the ground. Come on. Alright. Here's the deal. When I say get the fuck up, I want to see you jump the fuck up like you are gonna kill everyone around you, motherfucker. Not yet. Get the fuck back down. Get out. Come on. Everybody get the fuck back down. Here we go. By the time I set this record straight, cause I don't need another foot in the top of me. I'm racing my foot, I'm gonna know this bit. Where you gonna be in the next 5 minutes? Crew now the fool, how the politics get to the fill, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna make sick. You gotta take one, if I don't have the good. Man, am I sick of me? Jump the fuck up! I tell you what, I'm way fucking done yet. We're gonna do something very fucking special. So what I need you all to do right now is give me a scream, DYNAMO! Motherfucker, and to everyone of the fucking sickness here at DYNAMO 2000, this song is called Surfacy. We'll be right back.
middle fucking fingers in the air! Can't be over and over. Right on my skin. All that's addicted.
You're in the air. Fuck it all. Fuck this world. Fuck everything that you've done for. Stop it all. Now it's it. Don't give a shit. You have a judgment.
Nobody hear ya.
Man to the park and smell.
Take your shit. Take your shot. Over and over. I cannot fucking hear you! Fingers up. I want to hear you sing. I want to hear you sing, motherfucker. I am the Bush of Maximum. I am the Bush of Maximum. I am the Bush of Maximum.
I am the Bush of Maximum.
Thank you. DYNAMO Open Air.
We're KoRn, I'm Head.
I'm Fieldy, what's up? Tour's going great.
Tour's, it's so fun. We love it here, it's a great time.
Thanks for the best crowds KoRn has ever seen in Europe. We want to bring you to the States and move you into our house.
We're doing a video for somebody, someone. Probably a month or two. Word.
Thank you.
Boys and girls. Say hello, boys and girls.
Alright.
I feel like a fish out of water with this thing in my hand.
Last year we talked about you reuniting. How did it work out? Were you expected also?
Yeah,
oh,
it was great.
It was tragic, wasn't it, really?
Was it?
Was it?
I don't know.
No, well, that's
not
great.
Asking him, is it? He's only the drummer.
Hey, what am I doing holding this thing? Give me, tell me, what am I doing holding a bloody microphone? No, it's been fantastic, really.
Yeah, it's been really good. Yeah, we did the add-on tour last year, and that was great, and this has started off really well, so going very well.
What do you think of it so far?
Not a lot.
All right. Did you hear the one about the bass player got locked in his car? No. Drummer had to break the window to let him out.
In how many months did you make the album?
It took about 4 months, all.
Yeah.
But we had a break, couple of weeks break for Christmas, so all, in actual real time for about 3.5 months probably.
Yeah. Pretty quick one, mm-hmm. Really. Had a great time. I was out, a week doing a drum track, and I pissed off back to Florida, and there's a lot of sitting.
Yeah,
sitting in the middle of the winter in Paris, and I'm back home going, I wonder how they're getting on then.
Yeah, sure he was.
Did you miss being on stage together?
Oh yeah, when they were in the studio. Oh, what big boost? Ah, not really.
Well,
I am trying to grow it, boys and girls, but you know. Oh yeah, we did. You know, I mean, when you're in a band with some with guys for as long as we were. Actually, Steve longer than myself. I mean, I had 10 years with Bruce. You know, it's very difficult when somebody, you know, go, oh, I'm off. You know, it's, you miss him. Plus, he owed me a fiver, and he ain't paid me back yet. With interest, it should be worth 50 quid now, shouldn't it? Yeah, it was. Yeah, we kind of missed him. Yeah, you do. You know, but we just got on with it. You know, and we went out and made two great albums. We had Blaze in the band there. We did two great tours, and we had a great time. But it just does feel. It does feel like complete again. And also having Adrian in the band too, which is great. I mean, the only problem with that is we've got to split the gig pot six ways now. What, the album's not been out a week? You know, and the kids were just right into it. And it's really a great vibe to know, even in such a short time. So what it's gonna be like in a couple of months, they probably won't sing a word, who knows? No, you know, it's phenomenal. So the new material went down very well live, and we had a block. Normally, the first gig we do is like, hello? You know, you can't go near anyone in the dressing room, can you? I mean, it's fatal, you know? I mean, lots of nerves going on. But last night, I think we were really confident. We've been a couple of weeks in rehearsals, and we just had a great time.
Yeah.
Worked very well.
Die.
air.
You ready? Searching, gotta find my man.